people, you're welcome again to Effects Always TV. Are you an individual born within September 23rd to October 23rd and you're really, really curious to know more about the personality traits of this particular zodiac sign? If yes, then watch this video till the very end. But before I continue, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and press the notification bell. Also, please like and share this video. So without further ado, let's dive into this video. Today, I will be discussing about the negative traits of the seventh zodiac sign called Libras. Libras are individuals born within the month of September 23rd to October 23rd. Now, if you're born within this month, then it shows you are a Libra. Now, if you haven't watched my video before about the positive traits of this particular sign called Libra, please go and watch it down below. Today, it's going to be about the negative side of these people. Their best colors are known to be blue, gray, and white. I don't know how true this is, but if you are a Libra person, please drop your comments and let me know how true these colors are. Now, what are the negative side of these people called Libra? Number one, they are very manipulative. They are manipulative at getting what they want. They are good at mimicking others. Number two, they are fragile. These people, in a mouth they get, very fragile. Number four, they are impatient. If you're looking for people that are impatient among all the zodiac signs, they are one. The fifth one is they are flirtish. They are flirtish in all manners of ways. It's not that they carry, you know, but they are flirtish with their mouth and so on. And thanks for watching today's video.